it seems to me, a rather sleazy backdoor way of revaluing the euros in perhaps the weaker economies in the weaker countries. If that is extended throughout Europe, it effectively is a withdrawal from the principle of a eurozone.
It's not fair on the people that is scraping and save some money for their later on years sort of thing.
You can't just take other people's savings, can you?
If it's to save the country and save the economy, we all have to bear it.